We're doing a little throwback this week with Christina Aguilera's Candyman. Hi, it's Christine here with your Red Hot Friendship of the Week, and we are on the dance floor dancing to an older song by Christina Aguilera, Candyman. And this is a fun, fast-paced song that I think that you'll really enjoy. For those of you that want to dive right in with the music, feel free to fast forward to the time right here. But I want to give you a tutorial, a breakdown for those of you that want to really master the moves and learn them. Okay, the base move in this song is just going to be a tap in, right and left. And you're going to add a little hip and take that arm up, give it a little flick of the wrist. You're going to make this a little bigger by bringing the foot behind, one, two, three. So it's just a little pot of bread. So sometimes it'll be in, sometimes it'll go back. Same first count, then we add the second and third count in there. So that's a little pot of bread. We're also going to hop open to the front twice, back. Now if you don't like hopping, you can just step, step, or again, you can make it bigger and hop these nice and big, really shaking it into it. Okay, now we're gonna get into some harder moves. The next move that we're gonna do is a little kick forward and back. Kick front, kick back, and we're gonna add that pas de deux back in. One, two, three. You're gonna do the same thing on the other leg. One, two, three. Now if you wanna add a little intensity to it and let the song just kind of move you, you can hop with that as well. You can also stay grounded and keep that intensity a little bit lower. We're gonna mix up those moves throughout the song. The tap in, the pas de deux back, the hop, and that kick section, all kind of mixing it up. The last section I'm gonna teach you here is just a tap forward and back. So with the right foot, you're gonna go forward and back two times, the magic number is two. Then you're gonna kick ball change twice, kick ball change, kick ball change, and then you're just gonna pivot twice, one to the front and one to the back. And then you're back to do the other side. So you got two of those. That's gonna be basically your verse every time. We're gonna go down twice, we kick twice, and we pivot twice. Then we go into the taps in, back, back, open, open, and here. At the very end, we're gonna add that little kick forward back into place. But most of the song, we're gonna do those moves that I just showed you. So, want to see it with some music and get moving? Let's put on the music and dance. Yeah. I hope you liked this week's video and you dance to it often. Don't forget to share it with someone who could use a little dance today. And be sure to subscribe. You'll get weekly fit tips delivered right to your inbox every single week. Share your comments below. Let us know what future videos you'd like to see. And I'll see you next week for another Red Hot Fit Tips.